You eagerly inquire, your nose pressed against the spaceship's window, eyes wide with anticipation. The familiar sight of Earth dwindles in the distance, replaced by the mesmerizing red hue of Mars looming ahead.
Almost there!
Your robot friend chirps, a hint of excitement in its metallic voice.
Mars is the fourth planet from the sun. Mercury, Venus, and Earth are the three planets closer to the sun than Mars. Mars is 600 times farther from Earth than the moon, so you feel that the flight time is much longer compared to the last time we flew to the moon.
Robot explains. But finally, the moment arrives. With a gentle thud, the spacecraft touches down on the Martian soil, marking the beginning of your grand adventure. You eagerly changed to your astronaut suit, anticipation bubbling within you like a fizzy soda. Stepping out onto the alien terrain, you marvel at the landscape before you. The surface of Mars stretches out in all directions, a sea of reddish dust and rocks as far as the eye can see. It's like stepping into a painting, with every brushstroke meticulously crafted by the hand of nature.
Welcome to Mars, little explorer.
Your robot companion says.
I can't believe we're actually on Mars!
You nod enthusiastically, bending down and grabbing a handful of sand and soil from the ground to take a closer look.
Did you know?
Robot continues.
Mars is red because it has lots of something called iron oxide in its dirt. Iron oxide makes things look red, just like how rust makes old metal look reddish.
You listened closely, quietly noted down this special name. Looking around at the vast and barren landscape, you noticed the sky turning a magnificent shade of orange, painting the horizon with streaks of crimson and gold.
Look, it's sunset!
You exclaimed.
Yes, we got here late in the afternoon.
Robot begins, its voice soft and gentle against the backdrop of the fading light.
A day on Mars is 24 hours and 37 minutes. A bit longer than a day on Earth, which is 24 hours. And a year on Mars is 687 days. Almost twice as long as a year on Earth, which is 365 days. That means the four seasons on Mars are super long and way wilder than on Earth.
You are totally fascinated by the amazing facts the robot is sharing with you. As the last rays of sunlight disappear beyond the horizon, your eyes suddenly widen in amazement.
Look over there! I can see two moons!
You exclaim in disbelief.
Oh yes, Mars has two moons, called Phobos and Deimos. They are very small and irregular, and they orbit very fast around Mars. They might have been asteroids that were captured by Mars gravity long ago.
Robot explains. You couldn't stop asking the question.
No, scientists have found out that Deimos is gradually moving away from Mars and will eventually leave the planet's orbit. Just like this. Phobos, on the contrary, is moving closer to the planet and one day will likely collide with Mars. But this will only happen after millions of years.
Wow, that's a stupid duplex!
You made a funny face to the robot. Leaping from one rocky outcrop to another, zooming around without feeling heavy or stuck to the ground. Thanks to a less gravity pulling against you, your laughter echoes across the Martian plains as you bounce and soar to your heart's content. feeling as though you can almost reach the moon. As the night blankets the Martian landscape in a shimmering cloak of darkness, your stomach grumbles with hunger, and your eyelids droop with exhaustion.
Hey there, Space Explorer. It's time to call it a day and recharge our energy for more galactic adventures tomorrow.
Your trusty robot companion chirps. With a gentle nudge, it leads you back towards the cozy warmth of the spaceship, where soft cushions beckon you to rest your weary bones. After a nice meal inside the spaceship, you have settled into the snug confines of the spaceship. You're enveloped by the comforting hum of its engines. It's like being tucked into bed by the universe itself. As your eyelids grow heavier and your breaths deepen into a rhythmic lullaby, your mind begins to wander into the realm of dreams. In your sleep, friendly aliens from distant galaxies join your dreams, guiding you through the Martian landscapes that unfold before your closed eyelids. Towering mountains become playgrounds for intergalactic games. Winding valleys transform into paths for friendly races. And mysterious craters become secret hideouts for exploration. Good night, little adventurer. Sleep well, for tomorrow's dawn will bring the next chapter of your Martian adventure, filled with wonders beyond imagination. May your dreams be as vast and boundless as the red planet itself. See you tomorrow.